You're as good as new. Well, nearly. I do hope your next wound is unique.
Can the Harpers depend on you?
How many defense? If you, on behalf of the city and its people, you have my.
Scurrying through the shadows.
Hmm.
Could you fight something with a big club?
Even nature recoils at the dark touch of the drow.
I'm good for what ails you. You're as good as new. Well,
drow attack. Drow slavers are conducting raids all throughout Rothay Valley. My rangers are too few in number directly. My second in command, Imbros Irika, is working on a plan, but he needs time to get all the pieces into place. If you were to slay some of the drow slavers in the farmlands to the west of here, that may delay them for long enough. Go and do just that. Then find Imbros Irikar to the southwest of the farmlands, and help him any way you can.
Even nature recoils at the dark touch of the drow. Even
I will never
touch of the drow. If we do not act, the valley will be overrun.
If only our numbers were not so few.
I have one word for you, leeches.
Even nature recoils at the dark touch of the drow. Even nature recoils at the dark touch of the drow.
Oh.
die, slave.
You have no idea how good it is to see you. I thought I was the last one left. I saw the drow catch two of the others. What they did to them, it was... Tell Dasa I'm still alive, and I'll keep up my watch no matter the danger. I'll do anything I have to if it helps stop them.
It's you. Dasa wasn't kidding when he said help was coming. You can tell him I'm all right. I've been watching this tunnel. It leads to the main village, and the place is completely overrun.
You.
I think the drow are up to something, but I haven't been able to get any closer.
Thank you. It's not hopeless. We just need to fight smart.
Let's stir up some...
Thank you.
It would take... Another slave caravan is due to arrive from the Underdark soon. We need to know when. But that information is located inside the Drow Slave Outpost, to the north of here. To get it, you'll have to enter the Drow Slave Outpost and search for slave ledgers. While you're at it, kill some of the Drow slave keepers who guard the slave pens. They may also have slave ledgers on them. And don't forget to use the secret passage north of here. It's the only safe way in or out.
Any plans?
There's a bounty.
It's not hopeless. We just need to fight smart. It's not hopeless. We just need to fight smart.
The drow are overconfident, I can tell. Thank you.
If I didn't know better, I think you were mad to ask us to wait until you're ready. But I know what you've done for Neverwinter, so wait we will.
Let me get this straight. You want us to wait here, then attack on your signal when you come back tonight? Yeah, we can handle that. There's a lot of folk here who'd like a chance to get revenge on the drow.
We'll be ready to help you when the time comes. Just make sure it comes soon.
Drow are overconfident, I can tell. These ledgers lay it all out in gruesome. With the information you've gathered, I've been able to pin down when the next slaver caravan will arrive. And it's tonight. I've prepared the cart behind me to sneak you inside. Once there, the captives are armed and ready to attack once you throw open the gates.
Let's do that.
You're as good as new. Well, nearly.
It's time. The Drow have led the slave caravan up from the Underdark, and they are about to move the captives. Strike now, free the captives, and slay the slave lord. I'll make sure everyone who survives gets out safely. Come back when you're done and it's time to leave.
Die, slave. Die, slave.
Chosen.
Hey, Bo, did you bring food, or? Starting to get a little hungry. It's cool. Oh.
Chain you!
Chosen!
Hey Ty, is there any more crabs left? Okay.
There's no time to wrap things up now. We need to go. Get back in the wagon, and I'll get you out of here safely before the confusion is over. Let's stir up some sleep. The Drow still believe I'm one of them, and they think the raid last night was organized by Rothay Valley's mayor, a former adventurer named Morgan Gunderson. I spoke to the people you rescued, and I found out where he's hiding. I need to stay here and keep an eye on the camp, but you should find Mayor Gunderson. He may know more about what the Drow are planning. He's located at his old family farm. It's south of here, reachable by the old tunnel to the east.